once again, viewers. Eat that pork up.
Whoa!
Why are you? Come on. Eat that pork sandwich. Oh, victory. Victory pork. Oh, that's nice. Oh, heal up.
Alright, sorry for the bad intro.
Sorry about that. Sorry. Dude, that is serious damage to the house. We need an inspector for the house, huh?
Bad intro, but
okay. Hey guys, this is me and David for the first time together in Minecraft, and it's been a really long time since we've been together, dude. Okay, so anyways, what did you just do? David, tell them what you just pressed.
I pressed F1 and it makes your guy invisible. Well, your toolbar.
Oh my gosh.
It makes your toolbar invisible.
That is beast.
It makes your toolbar invisible. And if you press F5.
Oh no, that doesn't work with me. Third person mode, I think. Okay. The F5 is third person mode, right? I was watching a couple videos. It showed me how. Watch this. Now do it. Isn't that awesome?
Guess what? Chicken butt.
What? Hey, David! Come on. For real. Okay. But you better fix that. That is serious flooring. So, anyways, guys. To be honest with you, I never really had a Minecraft at home when I was making those Happy Wheels videos. I was just trying to act all cool in that. And, anyways, David pretty much knows everything about videos.
Yes.
David, would you stop? We're wasting time. Okay.
Let's go.
So, now in these episodes, David works for me.
Yes.
So, I want you to go take your axe out. And you don't want to go, okay, David, you can go down there, but I'm going to warn you just to be a little careful. Watch this, guys. He's going to freak out. Would you stop that? You're going to break the stairs.
Hello.
Just keep going. No, go back. Ta-da! No, don't you dare. I died in this lava place. You see why there's so much cobblestone on the floor?
Yes.
I died here once, and I lost all my stuff. I'm not gonna let it happen again. Stop messing around with the lava area. I was just trying to show the viewers. Would you stop? David, this is serious.
Right.
Plug that thing back in that hole, that cobblestone.
But...
I'm sorry about this. David is such a time waster. He's about to cry. Okay, is there anything useful you can do with that white stuff, David? What is that white stuff?
What?
Is that a bone?
Yes.
What can you do with the bone? Is there anything useful you can do?
You can do this.
What? Stop. Nope. What is that?
Bone meal.
What? What is that for?
It's to, I think it's to plant. Well, it makes trees grow and plants and stuff like that. If you...
Cool.
You want to have a good grass?
Wait.
Have a good lawn?
So, how do you plant trees?
Oh my god.
How do you plant trees? Seriously.
You right click.
With what?
With a tree sapling.
Oh, that's what saplings are for. Go. Plant some.
Oh my god.
God dang it. Ooh, we had some iron cooking up last episode. Oh, David, guess what I found last episode?
What?
You're lucky you came now. You know why? I found gold last episode. And you arrived just in time because it's episode 15 right now.
Yes?
Yep.
It's time for the dance.
Okay, where's my gold?
What?
Oh my gosh, would you stop that?
What?
It doesn't do that with shift usually. Okay, we don't wanna look. There's my chair and my.
What's
there's,
this?
You don't wanna go on that.
What?
Don't even think of pressing spacebar right now, dude. This is really dangerous. Don't get too close. I'm not losing that port. I took forever. Okay, make some bone meal.
What?
Please.
Where's the way out of here, man? There.
You gotta dig your way out.
You made a messed up house.
David, did you notice the floor? I actually literally cheated. And all my viewers know it.
You. Oh, this way.
Yeah. I thought you would figure that. What is that freaking spider doing? Whoa!
Stop!
Whoa. Smack him. What? How come he didn't attack you? How come he didn't attack you when you hit him?
Glitch, man. Glitch.
For real?
Yeah, glitch. Serious.
And how did he come out at daytime, huh?
Dude, I think they don't.
That's not how you do it.
I don't care, man.
Dang it. What if a spider falls in that little hole?
Kill
like
him.
A skeleton. Jeez.
Alright.
Okay, so what do you use arrows for now? What do you use arrows for?
You see that thing that he's holding?
Yeah.
That's a bow.
But, oh my gosh.
That's a bow.
How do you make a bow? I don't care. Just make a bow for me this episode. Please. Oh my gosh. Would you stop playing around? He's literally gonna kill you. Why wasn't he burning in the first place? Was he hiding under the tree? David, look up in the sky and you're gonna see a cobblestone pillar. Yeah.
Yeah, that's where your house is.
Yeah. There should be pigs around here. Yeah.
Piggy.
You know, the guy's getting hungry. Oh my gosh. You literally just broke the sword. Well, we got three porks. I hear a zombie behind you.
Hello.
What do you do with rotten flesh? Jeez.
You eat it.
What? That's nasty, okay? Now go home. Oh my gosh.
Spider pig. I'm a... spider cow.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe there's a cow actually up in that tree.
There
is. Okay, go home. Oh my gosh. Imagine how much pork we can get in one day.
What the freak?
Oh, guess what happened to my house? Look at there. This is a piece of my house. Do you realize that?
Nope.
Look over here. Go over here. Just trust me. Oh my gosh. Okay. Now, redig your way back up. Go to your left. Sorry about that. Oh, I covered the face cam.
No.
Oh my gosh, David, it's my turn. See? I had a creeper explosion here.
I don't wanna. Huh.
You did nothing this episode. This was pointless.
hang on.
Okay. My turn.
Your turn.
Ugh, you're so useless. I wanted to build a house this episode. I'm sorry about this. Look how I do it, okay? This is pro. Yeah.
Look who's talking. You don't even know what a bone is used for.
My gosh. I'm a beginner, okay? See how I do it? That's pro. You see that? Okay. Now I'm gonna... How many porks can you get out of one pig? Seriously. Oh, I have a spare sword. Did you notice?
Yeah.
I have a spare everything. You know what? That's it. I'm pumped for this. Dang it. That's it. I used to have an iron pickaxe, but it broke. No, I'm not... Imagine if that iron fell in the lava. You don't want to know what David is. Wait, look how much string I have. I have 8. Okay, so how do you make a bow and arrow? I have 6 arrows, 7 bones.
Wood. I have sticks.
And?
You just need wood sticks now.
I don't have any string.
You get this?
1, 2, 3, right?
Then go to
Cracker Jack. Yeah. I looked up the recipe before. I looked up the recipe on, Hang on. How do you do it again? How do you do it?
Right here.
What?
Right here.
What?
Right here.
What?
There.
Yeah, I looked up the recipe before. Don't worry. I think it's the other way around.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're like sitting there. Yeah. I don't know anything. Yeah. Oh, yeah. What the freak? Where did he come from? Oh, my gosh. Dear God. David, why is this skeleton coming in my house like twice?
Maybe you need to light it up some more.
Unwelcome visitor, okay? That guy's unwelcomed. Okay, so now I need to get my arrows, right? Okay, so hang on. I'm going to left click with my bow. Do I need to put it next to the bow?
No, you don't. You can put it anywhere.
Okay, I'll just put it here above the bow. Okay, and hey, I'm left clicking and this isn't working.
Right click.
Oh my gosh.
It's a boner.
Oh my gosh, shut up. For real, shut up. Darn it. How do I get the arrow back? I only have 5 left now.
Go to it.
That's cool. This is like Skyrim. Awesome. So, got 64 torches. Does it still work? Yep, it still works. Okay. So, I got all the food I need. I got everything I need. And the video is almost over. So, let's see what you meant. Okay, bone meal. Okay. Is there a way of getting automatic food, David? I keep hearing a zombie. Oh my gosh. They're coming from somewhere.
Yeah, they're coming from here. We need more lights down there, or else you have to put a door.
Where are they coming from, huh? Mm-hmm. Oh, was it my dungeon? Okay, if it is my dungeon, how'd they get up here?
That's a ravine.
Oh! They spawned in here. That's why. Okay, so wow, you can make a door.
It's not everything. It's not a dungeon.
How do you make a door?
Do you have wood?
No.
Gotta get some wood.
Okay. Ashes. This is pro. See that? That's what I call pro. Okay. David, what's the difference between this wood and the other wood?
Just light color.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you mean by light? Just like, so it's the same color wood planks?
But lighter.
What do you mean? Okay.
Birch is lighter than the regular wood.
Oh, just like in, hang on. So, I'm going to test out what he's saying. I keep losing this dirt. No! You know what? Screw it. Okay. What the freak? It's actually lighter. Okay, so David is gonna be here with me for most of my videos. Okay. I'm about to do my ending, which is freaking sad. And I gotta do a Happy Wheels video in a little bit. Okay, it's the 14th minute. This is always when I do my ending. And, yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. For some reason, the annotations are broken. I'll get that fixed. Me and David are gonna make a door in a second. I swear to God, I will never cheat again, okay? Cheaters always lose. Oh, and, yeah. Would you like to see our new sponsor?
Brandy, we call them Takis. Good day.
Okay. Good day to you. Special thanks to all my friends for watching. And, yeah. See you next time. Eat some victory steak. And, this is SwaggerGold1922. Gold Dog. And, what's your name again?
David.
Kerdog signing off. Bye!